Welcome to the training Integrate with SPAPI. Step 4, publish an SPAPI application. This video is designed for developers who want to integrate an application with Selling Partner API. It covers the fourth and final step developers take to integrate with SPAPI, publishing an application. Step 4 is for developers who have completed testing a Selling Partner App Store or website authorization workflow and are ready to convert to a production workflow. Please continue to watch this Step 4 video if you want to convert either type of authorization workflow and list and publish your public application. If, however, you've completed testing for a self-authorization procedure, there's no need to convert it. Your private application can remain in draft status because it doesn't need to be published in the Selling Partner App Store. You can end your training with the relevant Step 3 video in this series. We also cover earlier steps for SPAPI integration in other videos. And you can find written instructions for each step by searching for the Selling Partner API documentation website. When you've finished testing your authorization workflow and ensured that your application can both exchange parameters with Amazon and receive authorization information, you can begin the publication process by listing your application in the Selling Partner App Store. This converts your authorization workflow to a production workflow automatically. To list, sign in to Developer Central at developercentral.amazon.com. Click the arrow next to the Edit App button. Then select either Create Listing or Edit Listing from the drop-down menu. This will take you to an app information form, which you'll use to provide listing and pricing information, as well as images for your app. Complete and submit the form, and your application will usually be published in the Selling Partner App Store in 2 to 3 weeks. After receiving confirmation that your application has been listed, remove the parameter version equals beta. To do so, for a Selling Partner App Store authorization, update your workflow so that it no longer adds version equals beta to the Amazon callback URI. For a website authorization workflow, remove version equals beta from the OAuth authorization URI you constructed. After removing version equals beta, any seller can authorize your published application from the Selling Partner App Store. They'll do so in the same manner they did for your test authorization workflow. For more information about each URI and the authorization process for each workflow, refer to the relevant Step 2 module in this Integrate with SPAPI series. After publishing your public application, you'll have completed the full SPAPI integration process. This concludes our training and our series. Thanks for watching.